So we are pretty close to Gaza Strip, and a lot of people that were here are part of the community that was injured and hurt in October 7. And we came here with 1,600 balloons, black balloons, that represent all the casualties that we had on October 7, and 200 balloons for actually 120 balloons, yellow balloons that represent the hostages, the kidnaps that were that are still holding held in Gaza.
Thank you.